Ah, I didn't expect you so soon. I'm sorry. This is my fault. Everyone in this hospital is here because of me. Enough. I don't want you to pity me. If I hadn't let this happen, if I just dealt with it on my own, I never should have involved you all in my mistakes. I'm not the God-eater you are. Everyone knows. I don't delude myself, but still. The Nova, it's my responsibility. At least I thought it was. The sins of the Father become the sins of the Son. And when the Nova got loose, I saw it arrayed before me again. That sin dragged out for all to see. Or maybe a chance to bury it forever. Looks like that choice has been made for me, hasn't it? I'm sorry. I've taken too much of your time with my self-loathing. There is one more thing, however. That girl, the one that looks like... She's been sighted around the den a few times. Dr. Sakaki and I brainstormed a few theories and came up with a solid reason as to why she's here, as to who she is. The best guess we have is that she was born from an artificial Nova fragment. While it fought with us or other Aragami, weak pieces of the Nova may have shattered, some of its oracles seeping into the ground. Its ability to activate and ignite oracle cells may have drawn the pieces together and, in a way, formed that girl. She's so fragile, like glass or snow. No core, no heart. Right. That's right. It is only a small piece of theory, but I think I understand why she appears. It's the moon. She appears like the tides, all surrounding the wax and wane of the moon. Once, they were all the same. All part of one Aragami. The Nova that resides there, and the one loose here, and the girl. Let me say this once, and we'll leave it at that. That girl, whatever she... it may be, it's not Shio. Just a rogue element that the Nova absorbed. Some fragment of a fragment that makes it appear like her, but it's not Shio. Thank you for coming to see me. I'll be ready to enter the field again tomorrow. Farewell.
And ready to commence combat operations.
Mission started.
Okay, you just have to know we can do this. Get me? Do you know we can do this? Because I do! Kind of.
Stay away from me! Now! Hey!
probably beat it now.
Hey, that was all right.
No! How can I possibly be out of bullets? It's not fair.
Too slow.
Here, you should take it.
We're now 10 minutes into this operation.
Stay on guard. Mission ain't over yet.
Our monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
No, don't run away. I was actually gonna win. You're foolish. Stop that!
Lindo, heal! Heal now!
Fall back!
That's all I can ask for.
Is the chopper coming? I got stuff to do today.
I don't want to meet your expectations. I want to smash right through them. Weapons free. Good 80. No. I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone.
I promise I'll do everything I can. However much that ends up being.
Let's just go. Mankind's final stronghold.
Just gotta stay strong.
Turns out it's little more than a shell.
You're full.
Ghosts and monsters survive.
You're full, right? Everything's good? Did they, taste good?
I will hunt you down!
How about this? Did they, taste good?
A slow death is still a death.
I think you can do this.
Good?
I mean, I know you can. Here, you should take it.
This ends here.
Who needs the big list of rules when I can live by mine? slash the...
You all go get some R&R. You could use it. Leave this to Hibari.
Got it. I'll get started right away.
Hold on. I'm almost ready.